Clap, 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 clap.
I wanted to make a clap. Percy, they pay for what you never see. Maybe when you see something, you go pay. After I don't true, maybe me go tell them to clap. No, they own, they will use their church mind. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so honored to be here. This church is so beautiful. I tap from the grace that's working in this church to also walk in my life. In Jesus' name. If you know you believe in yourself and you also believe in God Almighty, I want you to clap according to your future bank account.
500 million, 800 million, 3.5 billion. I'm seeing people counting 30 billion. Hey! You don't do, even people say don't start the clap. You don't do now. Those who even they clap now, they don't even get account too. You know, say we are rich people, the poor people must show themselves. They are just clapping so that who near they go, they say, oh boy, this guy, oh, oh my brother, oh, wait. I'm always proud of my dad anywhere I go to. I'm always proud of my dad. I not be comedian when I come from one can you hear home, they say, my father did their father. When I started comedy, my papa, ho, oh, my papa, he, ho. Oh. My papa, ho. Oh. The guy, the whole light be. Oh, husband. So he ho. He not point just the ho. I'm telling you, this comedy. Ladies and gentlemen, let's do something unusual. Like the man of God said, he said you are going to see something unusual. Just turn to your neighbor, say, neighbor. As in, bless you, not too cool for this church. As in, grab, draw the right ear. Draw the ear. Say, never, not be at the top. Never. Drunk. You don't do not go draw so jama right ear. If he just slap you, pop. So jama, they slap one of my guy. He no talk. Now when he reaches, he no talk, he no cry. So jama can't confuse self. I slap person, he no talk, he no cry. Can't just see the worker, they go. Now, we don't know, say, the face can't squeeze, so just say, tears can't fear to come out. Now, when they reach out, now only slippers, when they fed the wear before a slippers, now they collect to, then he boss guy, machoma. They say, no, not a slipper, say, I go wear that slippers, don't be on why we go church. I'm telling you, okay, let's do it again. Just turn to your neighbor, say, neighbor, you are highly welcome to this place. I love the life of the rich people because anywhere rich people go, they always be recognized. Anywhere they go, they recognize them, they celebrate them, they do this, do that. Before I go over to the rich people, I want to quickly ask some few questions. For this country where we're there at this moment, NEPA and police, which one good pass? No, me we're honest, no saying our church we're there. NEPA, police, which one good pass? Wait, may I ask daddies? Daddies, which one good pass now? NEPA? The thing they confuse each other. Because the two same guys, they take it. Okay, wait. Shoemaker and madman, who they trek pass? Shoemaker and madman, who trek pass? You say, shoemaker? If not shoemaker, now be say shoemaker, no normal be that now. But those who are booking the trek, who? He? I don't see one from beneath trek, creature. Now me call the advisor and say, now Chris, you want Chris? Who? Chris. The messages we do receive recently, now you call they provoke me. Imagine, MTN, would you just send some kind of message? They send some kind of message. Have you ever been stranded? You will call your friend to send you 2,000 naira recharge card, may you say, so that you'll fit to use the money today. I was so stranded in Lagos. I called my friend, youngest landlord. I said, my brother, I'm so stranded. I need some cash. He said, okay, I'm going to send you 2,000 naira MTN recharge card for you to say, I can't be happy. Next minute, as I see my message tone, blue, as I open up, with joy, as I just open up, behold, MTN send me message. Say, do you know that Nigeria is a country in Africa? Yeah? Now I replied then. I said, do you know that MTN is a network? This one, when we say, will they church? Pastor will say,
Turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I am happy to see you. Turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, God bless you. Turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I love you, my brother.
Not be every turn you the turn. You get one turn when I go turn. I'm not supposed to turn.
Pastor said, turn to your neighbor. If you know you are happy to be here, I want you to turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I am happy to see you with joy inside me. That's why I turn, give my neighbor. I am happy to.
As I look, now the guy went at the whole money. May you not clap if you now clap now. My brother, I can't confuse you. I can't hold on. Now the guy, they tell me, say, oh, give me my money first. Since then, pastor said, turn. My brother, they go outside. I don't want to turn. Just leave me like that. I love men of God. They are very good, very creative. If not for men of God, this country, things for don't loss. The weight is the loss for this country. National budget, a loss. Moon, when they up. When they are aware when they say loss that time. Things lost. And then I'm going to pray. Say, maybe they will not receive a call. What they say, church, you don't loss. If not for men of God, that's why I always respect them. Respect men of God. Anywhere I go, they always talk. I respect men of God. Without them, we are nobody. Let me take your mind back to back then when we were still very, very much young. Children don't longer play. They don't longer play. Back then, we were still very much young. We used to do riddles and jokes. Let me thrill everyone a little. Okay. I am an object. I kiss all my children before I die. What am I? What am I? I am an object. The more you slice me, the more I cry. What am I? Thank you very much. That's my time. You're my MC. Put your hands together for me.